G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 7th of June at 10 a.m. Okay, let's start off with our roll-ins and off-cuts. These are the great little room lot sizes or mat sizes. They'll vary anywhere from 3 to 6 metres. And as you can see, we've got a bit of everything. There's wools, there's nylons, there's loopholes, twist piles, plush piles, all the colours as you can see. The nice ones, the dark browns, the charcoals, the greys. So something for everyone there. Most of these off-cuts will sell for as little as $25 a broadloom metre. That's 3.66 metres wide and could sell up to 30, but a lot of these rolls would normally retail for $100 a metre plus, so they're going to be awesome buying for the roll-ins and off-cuts. Great room lot sizes. On some grass and good size rolls there from lot number 25 to 28. We're being told to clear this out starting from as low as $8 a square metre. So a little bit different with the grass, being sold by the square metre, but for $8 a square metre, absolute bargain again there for the grass. Onto some floating floors, some vinyl planks, just some small quantities, but we've also got this large quantity here. Have a look at this. Oh, can't get it out, but it's a beautiful quality engineered timber flooring, the oak finish there. Around about 100 metres of that. We do have to sell it as one lot, but that's going to be an awesome buy. I'll be expecting that to sell for around half price, which would come in at around about $40 a square metre, so good buying there. And some smaller quantities there of the floating floor and vinyl planks, which we'll be clearing out from as low as $5 a square metre tomorrow. Then we move across here, we've got some lots more offcuts and roll-ins again. All these loop piles generally sell for $25. We also get these combo lots, lot number 42 by the looks of things, going through to lot number 46. They're all the same. It's a nice charcoal size, a loop pile carver there. It'll probably sell for around about $30 a metre. Gives you the opportunity to buy whether you want one room, two rooms, or you could just about do a household with all that. Got some nice charcoal, the plush pile here, lot number 50, 51 and 51A. Have a look at that. That's a nice charcoal wool plush pile. Some nice sizes there also, a 3.5 and 8.5, and that one looks a little bit bigger, roughly around the same size. Being wool and being charcoal, I reckon around about 30 to 40 for something like that, which is a hell of a lot better than paying $150 to $200 a metre, so that's going to be awesome buying. Lots of loop piles there, which generally sell for $25. It's a nice grey twist pile through here. Plush piles again, so a bit of everything, and these roll sizes will vary anywhere from 5 to 10 metres, with a lot of them matching up to give you those bigger quantities through there. Light colours, lots of those loop piles, as I said, from 25. Through here we get into the mid-size rolls, and they can vary anywhere from 10 to 20 metres. We've got some nice wool carpets here. Lot number 94 is a good dark brown colour. 100 is a similar one again. That's a really nice thick pile. I reckon this one will sell for around about $40 to $50 a metre. We've got some more combo rolls. That's a nice bit of carpet there. It's a wool loop pile, and it looks like we've got around two or three rolls of that. That'll probably sell for around 30 or 35. Some nice larger rolls here of the plush pile there in the charcoal. There's three rolls of that, lot numbers 1, 16, 17, 18. We sold some of that from as low as 25 last week, so that's great buying there. Those ones, the loop piles again, also 25, plenty of them going through. We've got some nice patent carpets there. Twist piles, the big rolls there, and there's plenty more of them to come. Over here, we've still got some more flooding floor. We've got these Koya rugs, which have been clearing out there, but great value. They can start from as low as $100. Some carpet tiles, small quantity carpet tiles. But then we move into the big rolls. Have a look at these ones here. These are lots of wool this week. We've got a really nice big roll there of wool in a charcoal. This won't be good for shop or office too. You can put that anywhere. It's around about, normally around $200 a metre. I reckon about that $40 metre mark. This one here the same. We've got two rolls there. This one, the big rolls, charcoal colour loop pile. So again, if you want commercial grade car, but really high quality gear, which would normally retail up around about $200+, and you can pick it up tomorrow from as low as around about $40 a metre. It's a nice charcoal there and a twist. We've got some nice roll sizes here. This one, lot number 158. Through to lot number 161. So four rolls there, all different sizes, varying anywhere from around about 16 to 40 metres. And I reckon about the 35 to 40 for that. These twist piles, lighter colours, means around about 25 to 30 for plenty of those ones there. Lots of loop pile, big quantities also. If you need 200 or 300 metres, we also have that in these larger rolls there of the lighter loop pile. Great value through here. Plush piles again. Now this one here, this is a beautiful quality carpet. This is probably the best quality carpet of the day. Lot number 193, 194, they are the same. This is a super tough carpet, so it's a 50-ounce pure wool plush pile, which would normally retail up around about $290 a metre, this gear. So that is beautiful quality carpet. At auction, we'll be looking to get around about $60 to $70 a metre for it, but that's close to $200 a metre off. And we've got the two colours, that one, and then this one here, which is a slightly darker one. It's a beautiful quality, warm, sort of sandy brown colour. It's a 45 metre roll plus a small piece there. If you want to get a little bit more, be awesome buying for anything under $100 a metre. I reckon about that $60 a metre mark, though. Some nice roll sizes there, also in the twist pile. A couple over here to finish off with. A nice grey one there, lot number 199, finishes off towards the end there. loophole. And right on the end here, we've got some nice underlay. Have a look at the Step Max, top of the range underlay, this one. We're actually signing this for the benefit of St. Vincent de Paul. So this is everything that we make out of this, these rolls of underlay will actually be donated to St. Vinny's. So that's going to be a great cause and a great buy for anyone who wants to get into it. So as you see, it's going to be a great day. It kicks off at 10 o'clock. We have two other auctions happening at the same time, also at 10 o'clock. Let's go and have a quick look before we finish up. You can actually have a look at their videos. They've got a great viewing there to have a look through. The timber auction is massive. It goes all the way out the back. There's lots of treated pine. We've got plenty of decking through here, solid timber. All sorts of timber, building, hardware, you name it, it's all through there, and it's in the timber and building auction starting at 10 o'clock tomorrow, and then into our home reno auctioneer. Got a heap of fridges to get through again tomorrow, so they keep on coming in, we keep selling them, and they keep coming in. All sorts of things for your bathroom, laundry, kitchen, toilet, suites, vanity units, there's even mattresses there, there's blinds I can see, there's plenty of sinks to go through. Have a look at all those appliances, there's nice front-loading washing machine, dishwashers, also barbecues through here, full kitchens even, there's more dishwashers there, so lots of appliances, as I said, and all sorts of gear that we're going to be clearing out also, unreserved some of it too. So as you can see, massive auction again, 10 o'clock. We open at 8 o'clock for anyone to come and have a look. So thanks for watching the video. Hope to see you on the day.